Now I would like to insert this music into my project, and I would like to use the same method that we have learnt previously. So by double-clicking my music, I can call it into my preview window, and I could play it from here and set the length here, but for now I don't need to. I'll specify where I want to insert it into my project, right at the beginning. Double-click the clip again, and now we can see that as my source material is audio, the mapping section has greyed out the video icon, and instead I only have the audio icon visible. I would like to place my audio on track 1A, and so by drag and drop, I can just move my icon onto track 1A to insert the music here. As we have seen previously, to place the music using insert would be absurd, as everything else would be shifted to the right, and so I will use overwrite to timeline. At first it looks strange, but no problem. I can use the zoom button to fit the entire project on the timeline screen, and I can see that my audio clip is much longer than the rest of my project. And I can simply click the end of the waveform for the audio track and drag it to the left to trim the end to fit the project. Now again, I can use the zoom button to show my entire project, and I can then watch and listen to all of it in the timeline. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.